Elizabeth II arrived at Kensington Palace on Tuesday to meet her great-granddaughter, Princess Charlotte, for the very first time. Prince William and Kate Middleton drove their second baby back to Kensington shortly after the Duchess gave birth over the weekend, and just after the Queen met the newest member of the royal family, Princess Charlotte was officially registered. A statement from Kensington Palace said, "The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have formally registered the birth of Princess Charlotte." The Duke of Cambridge signed the birth register at Kensington Palace this afternoon, witnessed by a registrar from Westminster Register Office. The paperwork for the three-day-old wee one shows her birthplace, full name, parents' names, and the usual address where Princess Charlotte can be reached. Not that just anyone can go about reaching her.